My name is Nicole Harter, and I'm a pediatric dermatologist acting as the chief of pediatric dermatology here at UNMC Nebraska Medicine and Children's Hospital Omaha, starting the first pediatric dermatology division that has been present at Children's Hospital UNMC Nebraska Medicine. I am coming mostly from the West Coast, so I did my undergrad in medical school at the University of Arizona in Tucson, Arizona, and then did my residency in dermatology at the University of Southern California in LA before heading out to Chicago for a pediatric dermatology fellowship. And then I joined faculty at USC Children's Hospital Los Angeles for the past several years working in academic pediatric dermatology there. As a kindergartner, I wrote a poem in class one day that said something about, when I grow up, I want to be a pediatrician, and when I retire, I want to work at McDonald's. So half of that is partially true. We'll see about McDonald's in the future. But I was just very, very interested in helping others, interested in sciences. And as I got older, I shadowed my own personal pediatrician, and that passion just really never left. And so I pursued that all throughout my undergraduate education. And then in medical school, it really came down to, what did I want to do with my time? And I thought I wanted to be a pediatrician. And then I realized I really liked doing procedures, and so I wanted to do something procedurally focused. I knew nothing about dermatology and was not interested in it at all, until I had a friend recommend that I did a short elective period with a new pediatric dermatologist that was on faculty at my medical school. I didn't know that was even a specialty that existed. And when I worked with her, I realized that, oh my gosh, I can combine pediatrics and dermatology and surgery and cancer treatment and pharmacology and all these really cool things together. All dermatologists are trained to see children as part of their general dermatology training, but pediatric dermatologists spend extra time just training in the nuanced specific care of pediatric skin disorders. So I would say some of the most common things we see are, of course, going to be things like eczema or atopic dermatitis or psoriasis, conditions that are very common, but maybe they're presenting in a strange way in a child, or they're very severe and we need to figure out some really novel ways to treat them. Also, things that affect children very early in life, vascular birthmarks such as port wine stains or hemangiomas, are something that we can really intervene on at a very young age and make a big difference in the overall outcome, as well as evaluating birthmarks, whether it's a congenital nevus or a birthmark mole or some other suspicious lump or bump. We can evaluate it to see, do we need to worry about it? Do we need to intervene? Or is it something we can monitor long term? And then, of course, we see very common things, acne and warts and molluscum and rashes that are caused by viral illnesses. It doesn't mean they're not significant. Thankfully, they're not life-threatening, but a lot of what we do in dermatology can be very life-altering. So if we can help treat acne or warts and help empower a child or adolescent self-esteem, that is probably the most rewarding part of my job.